Cool.
Well, you have to hook up with
me.
I'm
going to
graduate next year.
I'll have
my bachelor's in business.
All kinds. This is this qualifies as all kinds, right?
Right, right.
Silly, stupid stuff. Plus, we publish a pirate magazine nationally, and we've got a new magazine called Barefoot Times. It's about to come out. It's all about a barefoot lifestyle.
That is cool.
Then I don't see you forever.
Okay,
I'm fine.
Bro, how are you guys like standing so much? Are you guys good?
Yeah.
I would love to sit and rest.
You guys
want to
sit?
No. She's okay. She's an old flame.
Yeah.
She goes, we really enjoy it. Yeah, we were meant to be together. Let's watch. All right.
Are we still ahead?
Do the math. We would be we're about 3 hours right now. So hours, we would be at 36. We're at 43. So we're slightly less ahead of schedule because that news journal interview took too long. But we're on pace. We're nicely on pace. Nicely on pace. And if we could get one or two more volunteers. I got two people saying they're on their way.
Even if we all put one down at the other door.
Well, they were down there for a while.
Oh, with the jackets on?
These two girls with the jackets were down there for a little while. Absolutely.
That's your part of God. You know what? I like people with kids. It gets the kids to do something, and the people like that. And it's fun.
Like that one mom and her daughter, she was like, you did that. And the girl's like, you
did it. Kids being a Guinness book. And you can do it on your way out. You're going to get 24 hours. You're going to set a world record for most interviews.
So we're 10 ahead. That's good, but it's middle of the day. This is peak.
Oh, really?
12 midnight. It's going to be a lot slower. That's why I want to do it now as much as I can. Then we can take a break or whatever. I don't need it. Come 3.
So you think we'll be good?
What's that?
You think we'll be okay?
For the whole thing?
Yeah.
If we hustle, yes. Now, here's what's going to happen. You got power. You're a talker.
Your friends there?
They're not so good. And that makes a difference.
We'll get them better.
To blow people out. That's how it helps. So, I'm trying to set a world record in radio. Close to me. I have 24 hours to do everything. Can I get you 2 minutes?
2 minutes.
Okay, it's perfect. When we have time to mix down, you're going to be talking. I'm going to set a world record so I can get a job in New York. And then they're going to go, ooh, but here's one behind me. Grab them. There you go. Come on through. Show it to the man. Because you'll have power. And we're going to need you for that. I wasn't expecting that. I'm good. I wasn't expecting that either. I got a lot of stuff. This is my job here. So if it's down, try it. You'll have power with you. Get off your feet every minute you can.
Okay?
You just set the mics here. You've got a place to put them.
Let's do this.
And then you can set the mics right on.
Oh, it's fine. I can just put the mic right here.
Yeah, okay. You didn't have a break at all. You've been drinking anything other than...
Monster.
Yeah, don't drink Monster. As well. We need to get some. Yeah, this is busy season. Busy time now.
Where will it get slow?
However, everybody needs a break. Everything's in its flow. All right, we're going to cut you loose. Keep track of your hours. You're going to be putting some in because I know I'm not going to go online. Okay? So get rest.
Yeah.
If you want to bring your girlfriend to help out or just sit here.
She's in Orlando.
Oh. We'll bring your other.
Huh? Yeah, I'll put the word out if anyone wants to come stop by and at least do an interview.
Well, if they come shopping,
right.
If you want to keep your jacket, you can. Maybe we will, maybe. Yeah, you better leave it. How many jackets do we have? One, two?
One.
Four, five. One left?
Yeah, you better leave the jacket. So I'll give you a report later. Uh-huh. I have a, let me get you in my other cell phone, because I'm not using one. I'm trying to keep the stream up.
Right.
What's your number?
385-295-0610.
Oh,
what?
I want to call. I'll ring you so you have it. Because I'm trying to stay off.
Yeah. I'm going to ask her to send a little help. Sometimes.
And you know what? We totally need new volunteer bodies to help me.
Yeah, I don't know how they're switching it back.
He did.
How are they switching it from?
Absolutely did.
From her to the music, right?
Yeah. Only on this one over here. So we're going to stream music now. So let's go. On here. Good stuff. That's okay. They have a can music that plays. They went live on this on 8 radio stations around the country.
It's your random question.
And then just click on there and it's going. However, it's doing that.
All right, thank you so much.
We're actually ahead of this.
That's why I didn't even mess with it.
This guy's in Tampa. He's our anytime. Huh. Ouch. You know what? This is the software. This is the computer software, not this software.
Right, right.
Recognize it?
But the program's not responding.
Ouch. Oh, there we go. Go on air. Just try on air. Do it. There we go. We're on. Yep. We're on.
You mean Steve?
Yep. With the camera. Steve, we're on. That's on. That's up. That one's
all right, guys. Are we ready?
We're up.
We're live.
I'll take it.
Steve is next.
Right, so,
yep. Fab, you're going to give him his card?
Back card.
Back card?
Yes.
Got it.
What's your name?
Steve.
Okay, cool.
Just stand real close to her, Steve. A little closer. There you go. And Pavlina, you're on.
Yeah. I'm here. It's Steve. So, what is like a weirdest thing about you?
Exercise fanatic.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Nice. That's fun. Okay. So, are you okay with that, or is that sometimes
good
not job. Not a good
thing? Exactly.
Okay. For the most part, I'm okay. Sometimes I might be obsessed with it, but for the most part, I'm okay.
Yeah, definitely. So, why do you think that's like a little weird?
Because I do a lot of it.
Really?
Yeah.
Totally. So what do your friends think?
They're probably fanatics too, so they're right at home with
them. Yeah, definitely. They can all exercise together. Yeah, right. So are most good people like okay with it? Like your family's good with it?
Yeah. Not hurting anybody.
Yeah, very true. So would you ever like change or want to like stay the same with exercising? That's
okay. It works pretty good right now.
Definitely. Cool, thank you so much.
All right, thank you. All right.
Oh, here's a Guinness sticker. Oh, wait, I think you have to... Oh, wait.
Oh yeah, dude.
See you soon. All right, I've got a couple of people coming to sign in. Paul, okay. Come right on over.
It's all right. Thank you.
The channel.
Good.
I like that. Buzz grows.
It does. It takes time for buzz to grow, and we have not been able to be as social media conscious as I'm just now getting that word out.
Really?
So I'm very optimistic.
Some people will be here.
Starting to talk about it.
If I had time, I'd love to.
We'll be here for 24 hours if you have to come back.
Alright.
I've got to find a way to help make Paul a little friendly. Because...
He's going to freak you out because he's the peak is
like, right. Not only is he scaring you, he's not right. The peak time is late afternoon. It's just only noon. Yeah. And he's so freaking out that he's not allowing us to naturally grow a crowd.
Yeah, it was like, I totally get because, you know, we don't have enough people here, but like...
And he's kind of coming so fast at them. You got to back off and not be aggressive.
Yeah.
So I'm going to talk to him. Thank you for your help. Because I've got people out there right now starting to share it. Questions are random. They're right here.
Now, here you
are,
some nuts.
In other words, we can't ask the same question twice.
Look at these. You ever have questions?
You get a sticker for helping us try to fill a world record. No, keep that on camera with
us. Oh, really quick. Super quick.
It's a minute and a half, sir. All I need you to do is fill out this form for dinner. I can give you another set of questions.
It pays really well, too.
So if you'll just do this, that's for Guinness.
Model release.
Yep. That's for Guinness. It's for Project Guinness. I'll watch the park.
Yeah, pull it out of the road there.
What the world record for?
The most interviews in 24 hours. So if you have like family and friends, like bring them all over.
I'll watch the park for you. I'll have you sign up for 1 year. Then we're going to give you a set of questions. 5 questions. Someone there. You can take that.
Yes.
Twice.
Thank you so much. Okay, then I'll thank you over here. Okay, are you ready? What's your name?
Keith.
Okay.
Camera rolling.
Okay. I'm here with Keith. So do you like guacamole?
No.
Oh, so you can be 7-8 answers, okay? Like short, but not like the difference, okay? Okay. So do you like guacamole?
Really? And why?
So, what is it?
And why?
Okay, yeah. Why do you not like it?
Texture.
Oh, really? It's just like too weird for you?
Yeah. Yeah, longer answers.
So, have you ever been in a food fight?
No. No, I'm not in a food fight. I can't see wasting food.
Yeah, I know, right? That'd be crazy. So, what do you do if someone had a food fight around you?
Well, it could be more travel.
Pick up the old food and so on.
Yeah, definitely. So what's the worst food that you've ever thrown in the food?
I got like it's one in the race for breakfast.
Guacamole. Why guacamole? Just like
you kinda like it.
Yeah, exactly. So have you ever watched that food fight and like what happened?
We just signed up watch one on TV.
Oh really? Yeah. If you ever had a food fight at home, would you get in trouble?
Definitely. And they will look.
Was that one okay?
The beginning.
This is cart roulette.
Most people, are pretty good with it.
Thank you very much.
And but just intuitively, listen to that. And then just restate it and tell them a little bit more. Okay. You know what I mean? Here, stand up there. I want to get your picture. Try to get the one here.
And, and you know what? If there's no one in line, you can take your time with it.
Yeah,
true. True.
You don't need to stay under a minute and a half if there's nobody in line. Because like I said, we're ahead of pace. Yes, he did.
The time is
thank you very much.
Yeah, I appreciate it.
Woman. I have to put the pretty filter in here. Stand a little bit closer if you would do it.
Darlene. Okay.
And we were speeding.
Okay. I'm here, Darlene. So, would you travel farther to see the mountains or a beach?
The mountains.
Really?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Love the mountains.
Okay, cool. Yeah, and just make sure your answers are like...
more than one word answers.
One word.
I would travel to the beach or the mountains because they're beautiful.
Yeah.
So start again.
Okay.
Same question.
Okay, so would you travel further to see the mountains or the beach?
I would travel to the mountains because I live on the beach and see that every day.
Yeah, definitely. Florida, right? We're surrounded.
Yes.
So where would you prefer to be? The mountains are wide enough.
Yes, actually.
Because I see the mountains all the time. I see the beach all the time.
Yeah.
About a minute and a
half. Yeah. Yeah, definitely. Have you ever hiked on a mountain?
Oh, yeah.
Really?
I used to live in New York.
Oh.
I used to live up here, so I
missed it
a lot.
Yeah, I used to go hiking. That's so cool when I was up in New York, actually. So who would you bring with you? How often do you go to the mountains or the beach?
The beach quite often because I live right next to the beach.
Yeah.
I go to the mountains probably when I go
up
to New York.
Yeah, that's the beginning of
the summer, so I get to go there.
Yeah. Who would you go with?
My friends.
Hi, yeah. You
want to help us set a world
record? That's great.
They just asked
me
the same.
More time
riding
trails or walking on the beach?
Spend more time walking on the beach. Most of the year.
The question she's going to ask you, Connie.
Longer than one word answers.
Longer than one word answers?
Thank you. Thank you. Very, very good.
Darlene, I need you to sign out. Thank you for that.
Hi. What's your name?
Connie.
Oh, Connie. Cool. And then I'll take these questions.
And we're on. Connie, stand a little closer to her if you would. There you go.
Each answer is like a sentence or so. So, okay, are we good?
Yep.
Okay. I'm here with Connie. So, do you see things more like optimistically or pessimistically?
Optimistically, always.
Yes, definitely. That's good. So, half full or half empty glass?
Half full, always.
Yeah, that's great. Definitely. So, do you play devil's advocate when you're waiting for new things?
Say it again.
Do you ever play devil advocate when you're wanting to do new things?
No, I never do.
Okay. Yeah. So, what's the last time you were giving what's the last time you were negative about something?
And
when I lost at the casino.
Oh my god. Yeah, definitely. So do you read any books? Do you read books to stay positive?
No, I do not.
Really? Yeah, there's a lot of good books out there that are positive books though. Yeah. So what's your favorite inspirational person that motivates you?
Can't think of anyone.
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
Cool, thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. So, I know it's hard. I just want you to win.
Yeah.
If you ask them, what's your favorite thing about the beach? Uh-huh. You set up for the mountains. You would say, what would be your favorite thing about the mountains or the beach?
Thank you.
But
do you guys
want to
do it too?
Yeah. They said no one word answers. There's a couple of three word answers.
So set up the question a little bit.
When you read it, because you were writing them, night or whatever.
So you can go for her?
And then just add the one out?
And we'll fill that out for her also?
Yeah.
Because if you... If we miss one, they're going to... That's why I wanted to record the next one.
Yeah.
Because that means more somehow.
They would listen to everything.
Yeah, actually, I can give you.
That'd be, you know, real short. But, and you... It's, and if it did, and you didn't want to stop them, ask a fifth or sixth question. Make it up similar to that that you would never ask again.
You got
to
answer.
It's in the same subject. You did great with your questions. You just don't want to get stuck.
Yeah.
You ever watch the commercial during the Super Bowl?
Yeah.
All right. So we're going to give you this one. So you read those questions, and you got to get more than one word answer, okay?
You have to do like a full sentence. Wait,
so if I said
my favorite color is blue.
How about this?
No, no, no.